Hello, everybody.
Hola.
¿Buenas tardes?
Pregunta, pregunta.
Señor presidente.
Mr. President,
señor,
just curious.
Por curiosidad.
Say you won the election.
Diga que usted gane las elecciones.
And then for some
y por alguna
insane reason, you were
loca,
forced to run again just 5 days later.
Obligado a que corra de nuevo 5 días.
Would you consider that fair?
¿Usted considera que esto sería justo?
Bueno. Mr. President, would it be possible for Congress to enact a law where no American citizen is allowed to exit their home without a paper bag placed over their hideously ugly
rostros?
Mr. President,
señor,
I have a question for you, fella.
Tengo una pregunta para usted, muchacho.
I've got a birth certificate that says I was born in this country.
Certificado que dice que yo nací en este país.
You don't need to look at it. Because you can tell from the accent.
Usted puede decir
I was born in the great city of Cleveland.
En la gran ciudad de Cleveland.
Does this mean I can also run for president?
También yo puedo correr para presidente.
Mr. President.
Señor presidente.
Aquí.
Those are absolutely aspirations we support.
Son aspiraciones que apoyamos. Absolutamente.
Gracias,
eso fue Capital Politics en vivo este domingo a las 8:05 Pacífico por Pay Per View.